cobblers. Mind my language. But we are in the cobbler's workshop, what I like to call the heart and soul of the shoe museum. All kinds of shoe are made here. How many different types can you name? Let's kick off with a couple. Clogs, moccasins, brogues, deck shoes, loafers.
Are you having fun?
Yes.
You don't look like you're having fun.
Well, I am.
Rugby shoes, lacrosse shoes, ping pong shoes.
It's got to be a moccasin, hasn't it? Because...
What is a moccasin? What's that?
It's kind of like a sock, isn't it? But it's also a shoe.
Do you own any of those?
No, I do. I have like some... I don't wear them out. I just wear them for my own amusement around the house. It's basically...
I would say the Converse boot is the classic all-time great. Not that I'm wearing
them. You don't even own a pair?
Not at the moment, but I've owned several pairs in the past. I think they are the coolest trainer, aren't they? And they're cheap.
I think for me it would probably be... and I'm doing the area a disservice, my native northeast, but Beamish, there's a museum called Beamish Museum.
Oh, I've been there.
But, I mean, it's actually probably quite a good museum. It's just historical buildings, and you can go in like an old sweet shop. But I remember I used to go there every effing year at school, and whenever they'd go, and we're going to Beamish next week, I would literally want to kill myself. Or contract some hideous disease that meant that I wouldn't have to go. Because you just get to look what they used to eat. Humbugs in sweet shops. And you're, I know! I was here last year.
And I've been to, have you ever been to the, not the London Dungeons, the London, what's the one that's near London Bridge? It's that one freaking room. You go downstairs and you go, I spent £5 on this. I took a day there, it didn't go well. It's just horrendous, another good story.
£5?
£5, it's a room! I've been in here for 2 minutes, I've seen everything. This is boring, so I left. And it's warm as well down there. So, horrendous.
That sounds good, I wish Beamish was like that. Beamish, you just stand there Beamish and go, like, I've seen it, let's go. Rather than have to
this
walk
is
down
a
the
sweet
street.
Shop.
Is a ski issue? Well, there are two camps. The yes camp, and the probably not camp.
I'm such a dead weight. Why don't you just go to Denmark without me?
I'm not saying that. This is your holiday, buddy. I just think we need to chance our arms a bit.
Whatever you say.
Right, give me a map. Now this is where we're eating.